Got one. Oh, little rock bass.
Little Ozark rock bass.
Dude, he hit it. This guy's a pretty good size.
He's got some gold. See that gold on there? On the cheek right there? What makes these Ozark bass, not just regular rock bass, is the pattern. Their pattern's a little different on them. It's not the straight horizontal bars. It's kind of broken up. Right here at the bank, he ate it. There you go. Thanks for biting.
See?